sorry. Can you show me your boots?
Son las 3:30, ¿no? Sí. No, 1:30 no, queda ahí.
3:30.
Hay que quedar la última hora.
¿Qué pasa?
Que no, no son las 3:30, ahora tienes tuyo.
4:30.
Están despertando el topo.
How do you make a wooden shoe? They used to make this them by the hand. They used this knife and to make a hole in a wooden shoe. They used this tool.
Wow.
So it took a man about 3 hours to make one pair of shoe. But now we have these machines and now we can make 250 wooden shoes in a whole day. Wooden shoes are very comfortable, they are strongly and they are protective. the people wore wooden shoes till the First World War. In this the wood has to be wet and we use popular wood. In the machine is the shape of a wooden shoe and this block of wood will follow the shape of this wood. This process is the same as by the making of keys. So there we go. Now I'm gonna make the hole in the shoe.
Thank you.
wooden shoe. And now the only thing that I have to do is to cut the point and the heel, to cut that off. That I will do like this with this knife. So in Volendam, so here, they wore black wooden shoes without many decorates. But in Marken, that is an island here next to, they used to wear very colorful wooden shoes with many decorates. And so the people in Holland knew where they came from. So this is like a point, but can make beautiful when it is dry. So, and now the heel. So this is like just a wooden shoe, so it has to be dry so I can make a nice one like this. So this was my demonstration.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Perfect.
Thank you.